Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. So, the very first ball. Won't need to run there. Racing away.
And fast. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. He was smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with him.
The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
Yep.
Needs a direct hit. And through for one.
Wait, yeah!
Needs to be on target. One more added. Good shot.
Yep.
Ends that over. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
A cheap wicket.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yeah.
No point putting the pads on. Two in a row.
The worst possible time coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat-trick.
Yep.
And they get a single there.
Yes.
And that's four.
Waiting. Yep.
Make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number five.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. This over marks the start of the fielding restrictions. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
Wait. Yep. No.
The batsman kept quiet in that over.
A change in the bowling lineup.
Is going with the medium pacer. Yeah!
Gone! Great catch, quick reactions, and safe hands.
Wildermuth is the new batsman about to face his first ball.
Yeah.
That's racing to the fence. Shouts of catch.
Yeah.
Is there any bat on it?
Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding.
The bowler's doing well to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count.